Welcome to episode 10 of NoMaKo with Sean Channel. When I said I was putting them through hard training, I meant it. Ta-da! Ta-da! Now here's something else funny about this game. If someone's above their limit, there's a good chance they won't be able to wait for your character to come out. Yep, there goes me. There goes Cora. Told ya. Don't worry, it's Cora. She doesn't mind. She actually likes having an accident. Poor Cora. Well, not really poor Cora. She's obviously... Jeez, it's really late at night. Guess we're taking the overnight train to Asteridge. Canal, sorry. Well then, what does this lead to? Nowhere. Do I even have enough coins? Which means we're gonna have to do a little friggin' grinding for coins. That kinda sucks. I think I spent a little too much coin, too many coins at the group, at the store. Oh well. Guess we'll have to beat up a few bandits. They do spawn still, yes. If it isn't just the underlings. Got here, went there for a couple of coins. Yeah, the pub's open till 4 a.m. And then between 4 and 8 a.m., literally nothing's open. Yeah, I guess we're taking the train. Thank you. And there's the brothers again. Not the two brothers that I know, that we all know. Oh well. Yep, everything's closed. Pub and the inn? You don't even have enough coins to stay at the inn. That's sad. Alright. Nothing's open, so let's go. Whoops. Buskets! Buskets! No, don't compose yourself! Don't laugh! It's Buskets. Precious thing I ever heard. Music should change within any second now. This part of town is abandoned. That's weird. You'd think you'd be able to go up that way, but nope. Alright. Next episode, we'll get back to the Kennel Cave. I'm gonna do a lot of grinding off screen. I'm gonna set the target level to grind for level 16 or something. Maybe 17, depends on how I feel.